Hey, how's it going? Good film. How's it working with Denzel?
We got Michael B. Jordan leaving Catch, and there's been a lot of talk online about, is Michael B. the next Denzel Washington?
But Michael B. Jordan's got a big career already. What does that mean?
Right, but Denzel has been critically acclaimed. He's won lots of awards. And Michael doesn't have that many awards.
Hey, Michael, how's it feel when people say you're the next Denzel?
That's my mentor, man.
For real.
He is trying to pivot to, like, serious Denzel roles, because he's done Black Panther, he's obviously good in action movies. Denzel's one of the few to do both.
Does it push you to work even harder, like, just because
always.
He's the GOAT?
Can Michael B. Jordan do comedy?
I don't think so.
But are hot people ever good at comedy? You don't want to see hot people making jokes.
I think Ashton Kutcher's funny. He's beautiful.
Ashton Kutcher is, like very attractive. Like, he's cute, but he's not, like, hot.
Oh my God, what was that?
Do you do that at bars?
Thank you. Have a good one.